Did you know there's a glitch in Doom 2 on the Game Boy Advance which prevents armor from being useful? Any armor you bring into the level is completely useless until you pick up an armor bonus of some kind. It makes certain encounters a lot more difficult and means that you'll be playing some levels without any armor protection at all. And if you bring 200% armor into a level, then collect a blue armor bonus, well, you break it completely. Did you ever play the Game Boy Advance version of Doom 2?